Let's go back.
This is all superstitious nonsense.
Look, I had that awful dream again last night. I want to find out what it means.
Well, you're not going to find out by having some witch doctor examine the entrails of a goat.
Silence! Hi, 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 hi,
what can you tell from that?
The goat's dead.
Describe your dream.
Well, I'm being pursued by this horrible thing. It's a sort of hideous sort of blob.
Right, let's have a look then. Blob, you say?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Blob. 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 Nope, no blob there. Blob. Blob.
Blob?
No, no blob. No, no. Blobbity, 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 blobbity.
Yes?
A good week for romance, yeah. And travel, see? And a good week for doing all those little odd jobs around the house, yeah. Okay, Governor, that'll be 50 denarii. Thank you.
Hang on. What about my hideous blob?
No hideous blob here. Sorry, guys.
You call yourself a dream interpreter?
Well, don't blame me, mate. Blame the goat. There is entrails, aren't there?
I'm not paying good money for this sham. This is absolutely ridiculous.
All right. Look, I'll tell you what, all right? I'll throw in the kidneys for free, OK? Be lovely, they will. Lightly grilled, bit of tarragon. Here you go, look.
Oh, really? Mm. I wish you was rosemary. Very dangerous about his knowledge.
Oh, come on. Pay the man and let's go. He's just a vulgar con man.
Be very careful, friend. I could put a curse on you.
Oh, yes?
Yeah. Hey! Ay, ay! May your genitals shrivel up like dried prunes.
I think you're too late, friend.
Yeah, I guessed as much. Cheers, thanks very much. Have a nice day. Be lucky.
Punctio! Some of my best Falernian wine for my friend here.
Yeah, go on, a quick one then.
Good. Grazie, just sit down, sit down.
Here. I'll tell you a joke. As a Briton, a Caledonian and a Hibernian, right? In an alehouse. Stop me if you've heard it. And a Briton says, you know what makes we British great? And a Hibernian says, and then the Hibernian turns to the Briton and he says, how does it know? How does it know? Of course, humour's a very personal thing, isn't it? Aulus. Aulus, you're mad. You're paranoid. Who'd want to kill you? Look, it's a beautiful day. The sun is shining, the birds are singing, the villa surrounded by an army of female warriors. Bloody hell.
We're besieged by an army of female warriors.
Shut up, I'll get rid of them. Come on, clear off, you silly cows! Haven't you got any washing up to do? Any floors to clean? Any husbands to be unfaithful to? It's no use, Aulus. The soft approach isn't working. Let's get out there and kill them.
Now, now, Badvoc. Delicate situations require delicate handling. Watch and learn. Fair ladies of Britain.
Piss off, you great Roman pawn!
I am Aulus Paulinus.
Show us your willy!
Apparently, they want to see my willy. Gracientus, go down the villa, see if you can find one, will you?
I think they want to see your, mentulum.
Really?
Ladies, I admire your sense of humour. Right, if that happens again, I think you're right. The soft approach isn't working. Let's go and kill them.
There are thousands of them and only four of us. Three, including Gracientus.
What's this?
It's a willy.
I am Bletton, Queen of the Salugai. You wish to party?
Hello, love. Badvoc's the name. Come in, take the weight off you. Park your drink. Got some very nice ale over
here. God, it's the hideous blob.
Of course, from the dream.
Hello, Your Majesty. Please do come in. I am Aulus. This is Functio. Functio.
I come to avenge the wrong that was done to my three daughters. Daughters! Someone from this town did attempt to deflower my girls.
I can see why it was only an attempt.
Retribution must be brought upon this town. I demand a male sacrifice to appease the wrath of the Salugai.
Yes. Wouldn't a written apology and a dozen oysters do just as well? We could,
A male sacrifice by sundown tomorrow!
And if we refuse?
We'll besiege your villa until you starve!
Oh, now look here.
Sundown tomorrow!
Oi, hang on a minute. Come here, you. Come here.
Yes!
You did say sundown?
Yes!
Good. I like sundown. Well chosen. It is my favourite time of day, sundown, as it happens.